Hi guys, Squall here. Welcome back to another episode of Dodgy Builders Incorporated. This is me, the Dodgy Builder. If you remember on the last episode, we built this nice little modern house here. After learning how to use a roller, turns out you have to turn a roller on before you actually roll stuff. Whatever. I'm going to get this vehicle back to the compound and... Oh man, I need to get that one back as well. Alright, I'm going to get these vehicles back to the compound. We've got 142,000 in the bank. We'll have a look at the job list and think about... I don't know if we can afford anything, any vehicles yet. We'll have a look at the jobs and see if we can buy anything. Left leg leap! I've come to visit the dealer with no face. The faceless one. The guy who looks like he's having an MRI scan on our screen. It's so weird. I was actually waiting for the jobs to reset. Let's have a look what we've got. Available contracts, house extension. Ooh, 87 grand. That's got my attention. 45 grand for a modern house. Blah, blah, blah. Modern house. We've done a modern house. Multi-family dwelling with wooden panelling. 47. Let's have a look what's involved in this. Transport some earth. Get four large bricks, some concrete bags. Some more bricks, some more bags, some insulation, a square beam, three big roof tiles, two large bricks, two lumber, some spruce. What was the other one? That's quite a lot of stuff. A multi-dwelling, this is like half the money. And it's still nine steps. Rebars, concrete bags, compress the marked area. Means we use the roller. Drain pipes, lumber. That's like nine steps, this one's 10 steps, and this one pays 87 grand. I think I'm going to take that because we need the money. I'll tell you why, because if we have a chat with this guy here, like if you go for vehicles, the next logical thing we need to get is something like a large excavator, which is one of these things. And they cost 200,000, we've only got 140. A lot of the vehicles cost 200 grand here, and I think they'll unlock, you know, some significant job. Could be a tower crane. Flat top crane, excavator, whatever it is, it's 200 grand. So we need to break that 200 grand barrier. Other thing is I noticed on my profile, I'm actually nearly level 7. And you normally get an XP and money boost at level 7. So those two things combined should be able to tip us over the 200 grand mark. So before that job disappears on me, I'm going to accept that. And that's what we're going to be doing today. So let's get cracking. Oh wow. This is actually in the city. That's cool. That's really good. That's not far away at all. So here's the dealer. Ore factory, city. Okay. So the gravel plant's here. The first job is to take some gravel from here to here, which is not far away. We have a look at the active jobs. 8 cubic meters. Now, I think the flatbed trailer takes 4, at a guess. Or maybe it only dispenses in 4. Maybe we can get more in the back. It looks like we're going to have to do 2 runs in the flatbed, though. Let's jump in that small flatbed truck. Here we go, this thing here. It's as big as that one, but that one doesn't tip. This one does, so it's pretty handy. So we shall click on the gravel. My problem is they're all the way down here. How much does it cost to teleport us to the gravel plant, I wonder? 319? How much? I think I'd rather drive, mate. Let's go on the road. I should drive my truck. 319 is a bit excessive, if I'm honest. Oh, wow. What the heck did you do to my trailer? Game? That isn't even funny, game. What have you done? Wasn't that on there? I'm sure that was on there. That's not good at all. I'm going to have to figure that one out later. Let's get the mouse out of the way. Right, let's drive over to the gravel plant and fill this thing up. That wasn't meant to happen. I'm sorry. You'll have to claim off the insurance. Or something. I don't have insurance, so I'm just going to drive off now. Okay, thanks, bye. Hey, you know what? I don't think I've been up this road to the gravel plant before. Normally I come in from the top end, which is the town end. But I never go this way. It's quite a nice little scenic route. It should be up here on the right, I think. Yeah, here it is. I've already got my little, what do they call it, the skip thing, but unfortunately, you only use the skip for taking away stuff, rubbish and stuff. You don't actually use it for bringing gravel. What? That's a bush? Oh, it's a sign. I thought it was going through a bush. That's the concrete one, I think. The one that says Liebherr on it. Okay, now I'm going to try and fill this thing up twice, but I don't know if it's going to let us. Okay, that's... Yeah, that's pretty full. That's pretty full, actually. I'm pretty certain if I backed into that again... You know what? I'm not even going to try with this game. Because the next thing that would happen, it would charge me 2,000 and probably chuck it all over the floor. Or even ping my truck up in the air or something. So I'm not even going to risk it. I'll keep the money. You should think about purchasing a new vehicle. Thanks, bro. I should think about saving money first. So I can buy a new vehicle. How's that, dude? Construction site. There we go. Close? Why does Escape not close that? That's so weird. Nothing coming. Shouldn't take long. I know 300 euros, or whatever it is, credits. We'll call it euros. 300 euros is actually quite a bit. I mean, if you do too many of those, it's going to come out of your margin, isn't it? It's going to cost you thousands in the end. All for what is effectively 3 or 4 minutes driving. Oh boy. Oh boy, this doesn't look good, does it? Can I sneak in there, do you reckon? No, you're not supposed to slow down, bro. Oh my god, that was so close. Dodgy builders don't mess about, you know, but occasionally do have a really nasty accident. I'm surprised none of this gravel's tipping out. Over the bridge. It should be on the left here somewhere. Looks like some kind of downtown building. In the up-and-coming area of Dodgyton, or whatever this place is actually called. Here it is. Okay. Go for the free camera. This doesn't feel right. Surely it has to go here, not here. This has got to be the marked area, surely. Oh man, if this is wrong, I'm 2,000 down straight away. That's wrong. I think. ¿34%? Oh my god. Oh my god, it didn't go. It didn't all go in. Oh no. Do you know what that means? I've either got to push it in, or I'm going to have to spend another 2,000 euros on a third. Oh, that is scumbaggery. That's 16% of my. Oh man. I got to try and push it in. I'll have to get the excavator over here or something. How irritating. 2,000 euros or get the digger and push it and hope it works. Okay, let's go get some more. And then try and pour it in properly. So I've got to think of the margins. I've got to think of the profit lines. If I start tipping soil everywhere... Why can't I just dig it up from the ground here? Why do I need to pay 2,000 for it? There's loads of it about. I'm being overcharged. Ouch. I think we can take a shortcut. Yeah, we can. Time is money, friend. Don't want to mess about driving when I could be earning money. The quicker we can get this done, the quicker I can get 200,000 and get like a crane or something really cool. Man, this thing can move. The trouble is it has the worst brakes in the world. You start braking, you can, honestly, I think it's got drum brakes on it. You can hear them squeak. So you start braking like about now. Listen to the squeaks! Horrendous. Either that or his brake pads are completely shot. Right, we're full. Another 2,000. Eek! It's costing me. I think what I'll do is this time, I'm going to fill it in from the side on that trench. I'm going to drive around properly. I honestly didn't think the game was going to be so kind of picky about that, but it clearly is. If I could take a shortcut, I would do, but I have to go over this bridge, so... Totally ignoring all traffic signs. Dodgy builders. I reckon we can do another one here. Hang on, let's try this shortcut. Oh boy, this could end really badly for me. It's good. We got it under control. I'll reverse in and try and get it fairly square on. And see if that's any better. So maybe something like that should do it. Let's get it right on the edge. Don't trust it. I genuinely don't trust this game. What the heck? How much is it? 54%. Why is it still making a sound? I'm gonna put the rest just over here. Oh god, don't fall in. That's the last thing I want. There we go. That's all of that. Let's see where we're at. 59%! Wait a second, how? Does this definitely hold 4? What on earth is going on? Two fills got 60%. Something ain't right here. Either I'm tipping it in wrong, or I'm going to watch how much it fills up. I thought it was 4. Bottom right, it tells you how many cubic meters of stuff you've got. I thought this thing held 4. If it does, then I'm being ripped off or I'm doing something really badly wrong. Oh god! That was so close! White van man. Nearly got wiped out by white truck man. Reverse. Right, watch the thing bottom right. Close the side panels. Instantly got 4 cubic meters. Right, so that's a problem then, because I've taken 8 down there and I've only filled up 60%, which means 30% from each one, and it was supposed to fill up 100. So quite clearly I have done something really, really bad, but I don't know what. I could understand the first one being a bit of a mess up, but the second one? I'm trying to think of a strategy here. Maybe I need to just kind of spread things out a bit. Or maybe I should have just put it all in this bit. I don't know. It's not like it teaches you what you should do. Put some in there. I might as well put it all in. Right, so that's... what, 3 lots? 90%. I'm fairly certain now that the problem lies with this bit. I think the problem must lie with that. And the fact that I didn't tip it over there properly, maybe. But then I didn't do it with this one, look. So I don't know. I mean, I could either get the excavator over here and try and push it along, or I'd have to buy some more soil. Right, I'm going to get in the excavator, and I'm going to try and knock this thing. To see if I can fix it. Oh, God. That is genuinely stuck. I can't even move it. Oh, wow. Is it in here, maybe? Jobs, company, motor pool, what's this? Vehicles. Reset vehicle to home base. Aha! Fixed it! Yay! That's good. Right, small excavator. Let's get back in there. Right, how much is it going to cost to get us onto the building site, construction site?
250?
Oh my god. Do I go let's do it. 250 for a chance at saving 3,000. That's the gamble here. If I can shufty this into place, it'll save some money from buying more gravel. If it doesn't, it's just cost me another 250. Dodger builders, the finances are not looking great, to be honest. But, oh god. Oh god. Why did I already have gravel with me? Where did that come from? Wait a sec. Scoop that up here. This may even work, you know. I will laugh if this works. This really is a long shot. We're actually making this guy's house even worse. I'm supposed to be filling in a hole. Okay, I don't think that's working. This is a bit of a shame. Because I was kind of hoping to save a bit of money there. Oh well. If I'd have seen it go up maybe 1 or 2%, I'd have thought, yeah, maybe it's worth... Maybe it's going to fix it. Monthly financial statement, minus 29 grand. Oh my god, Dodgy Builders is going to go bankrupt. I'm calling it right now. We're so dodgy. This job is costing a fortune. 8 grand on soil. There's no margin left. Alright, hopefully the last lot of gravel I'm actually going to need here. That's 16... How many times have we filled this up now? 4? My god. 16 cubic meters costing 8,000 to fill up a space half the size. How does that even work? Oh my god! Oh my god! Uh-oh. Amazingly... Amazingly, all of the soil is still in the back. It's not gone anywhere. I got this. I got this. Now, don't tip the trailer. That would be a really, really bad thing to do. I've got the entire 4 cubic meters. I did it. Yes. I don't know how that even happened. I clipped the car and almost ended up in the river. And I didn't spill a single centimeter of gravel. Maybe dodgy builders are not so dodgy. 99. Are you having a laugh, mate? Genuinely having a laugh. Wow. So let me get this straight. I tipped 14 cubic meters of gravel into a 4 cubic meter, into an 8 cubic meter hole. Oh no, he left the hole! Look at this! I left the hole that I dug. Oh man. Right, I'm gonna park this over here. I hope I don't need it later. It's still making sounds like I'm tipping stuff, but I'm not. Right, what's the next job? 4 large bricks from a materials dealer, trader, and 2 concrete bags. Right, 4 large bricks and 2 concrete bags. For that, we're going to jump in the crane, I think. And there should be a materials dealer not too far away. Like, round the corner. That is definitely an advantage of being in the city. A lot of stuff is nearby. Uh-oh. Thought he was moving there. It's all good. By the way, dodgy builders, right? They've got a traffic light pass. They don't need to pay attention to traffic lights. True story. They bought a pass. It says on it dodgy police, and they've been given the right of way at traffic lights. So, in case you're wondering why I'm going through red lights, that's why. It's fine. It's all good. I remember this place. It was really stupid. It was round the back here, wasn't it? Yep, here it is. One, two, three, four. Another 6.5 grand. Cry. And 2 concrete bags. Another grand. Cry. Okay, that's not so bad. Let's put the legs out. I think the crane should fit to all of these. Now, if I'm really clever, which I'm not, I should be able to get them fit, so I probably won't. I wish this crane had a turbo option. Imagine the people who live in this town. Like, the only place they can get stuff built. Like, the only people who build stuff are dodgy builders. That's bad. Well, this is pretty heavy. I may have to put the last two on with a... Hang on, let's see if I can get this to fit. If I can get that right in the corner there. There we go. Beautiful. Like a glove. Dodgy builders. Look at that. If I could do that for all these, we'll easily get 6 on here. Bring the arm in a bit. It's not bad. Not bad at all. Look at that. I'm getting good at this. I'm either getting good or I'm getting lucky. But whatever, I'll take it. Oh, God. We have to pull that one out and then lift it. There we go. So that spun it round, which is a bit annoying. It's actually got lucky again. Let's try and line that one up using the edges. Let's pull it back a bit. There we go. And then like that, and then just push it. Nice. I'm genuinely surprising myself right now. It's like I went to sleep and then I woke up and learned how to use a crane properly. Just bring that down, squeeze that in. Nope, up a bit, that's not tidy enough. Come on, straighten up. Oh yeah. Oh yes. A-star crane handling. That's right, I'm gonna have to change the name from dodgy. Now, hopefully I can just about manoeuvre these two in. Because it does get a bit tricky at this point, when it's so close. There we go. And touchdown. Lovely. Final one. And then we'll be on our way. This is a considerably easier stage than the last one. No, don't mess it up in the last one. Why were you... That's interesting. Bring the crane arm back like that, and then down. Oh, that's just... That's genuinely amazing. Is what that is. Let me secure that load. That's probably the best bit of crane lifting I have done in this game. I kid you not. Drum brakes. Here we go. Right, where are we going to put this lot? Into that area, I guess. It's got to be the coned area, hasn't it? Yeah, I reckon. Let's go over here. The positioning of this thing is quite important. If you get too far away, it takes too long. If you get too close, it makes it really awkward. Go for that. Let's deploy the legs into the soft soil for extra security. Yay, we're leveled. Average gentleman, your first public contract is waiting. Public contract? Wow, and it teleported me outside. Plus 776 XP and no money. Did he give me some money? I think I got some money. A lot just happened. Yeah, we just pinged level 7. But I don't know what I got. Achievements. Globetrotter. Frequent driver, drive 700 kilometers, slaved away 600 minutes. There's various achievements, but... Oh, here we go. Yeah, it doesn't actually say how much money I got. It just tells me what XP I need. I think I got something, but I'm not... What's the public contracts? Special jobs. A stadium. Oh, wow. 200,000? It starts off by talking to the foreman. How long? Average job duration. Is that nearly 3 hours? It's going to take me 3 hours to do that job. Are you having a laugh? Drain pipes, turf, compress the marked area. Compress more marked area. Turf, drain pipes. 3 flipping hours? Ooh. Is there a time limit? Can I just... I'll accept it. Oh, I can't. No free formulas available. Hang on a minute. Oh, I get another one at 8. Ah. That's why you have foreman, so you can take multiple contracts. Okay, I can't take that yet. I'll have to wait till I've done this one. That sounds like it's going to take a while to do that stadium, though. Okay, what's next on the list? Bricks, concrete bag, and insulation material. All from the materials trader. Right, let's get back over and get that one done. Oh, slow down, slow down, slow down. There we go. Right, where do they want this lot then? Where do you want this? Oh, on the roof. Nice. Of course, a second story. Look at that.
Actually, I think what we'll do is we'll put ourselves in the tree so we can't see what we're doing. Now we'll line ourselves up like that. Deploy the outriggers and get unloading. Right, let's start from the back. Let's move that mouse out of the way yet again. Let's start from the near side like that. This should only take a minute. As long as you move them over far enough. There we go. There's just no depth perception. You can't actually see whether how high your crane arm is. It's kind of weird. Okay, last one. Clear the construction area. Press backspace to reset. Ka-ching! Second story is now built. Woohoo! House extension. One square beam from the sawmill. Transport to the marked area. Three big roof tiles. Materials trader. Two large bricks. Materials trader. Two lumber from the sawmill. So basically, it's sawmill and materials trader. Square beam. So that, I think that's more of a... Actually, I don't know what shape that one is. I presume it's long and thin. I'm used to dealing with pallets of stuff. Maybe I should go to the materials trader first and do that, and then do the square beam stuff. And then that's it. That's the last bit. Oh, slow down. Beautiful. Perfect. Had it under control. At all times, of course. Let's get the stuff from here. Hello, we're back again. Left leg leap. Best customer ever. If I wasn't here, how would you even make a living? Nobody knows. Right, give me your stuff. One, two. One, two, three. Purchase. Let's see if there's anything else. Okay, bricks and roof tiles from you. Have a nice day, bro. Leap. Outriggers are going down. I don't know why they have on them as well. You see it, they're a pneumatic bit. Detail. I've stacked them in true dodgy builder fashion this time. None of this laying things out nice and neatly. This is... this is how it should be. This is the... This is how you should put things on the back of a truck when you work for dodgy builders. Have a few goes until you get it right, and then just kind of make it work. Hopefully that will strap in. Yep, that's fine. It's all good. As long as it straps in, we're fine. Look at it. Beautiful. Lovely and tidy. What, you've never seen a truck like that before? Really? You do surprise me. Right, back to the construction site for some unloading hype. Right, I'm not sure where this goes yet. Oh my life, it goes right on top. Have you seen this? Flippin' heck. Okay, parking is probably important right now. To make sure we can reach... Let's go with that. Two more, and then go to sawmill. Then it's payday. What did I start this episode on? Was it 142 or something? I think it was. I'm currently 10 grand down. I'm kind of glad we left a hole in the guy's floor down there. Because I kind of feel like we got ripped off by somebody. 8,000 on gravel. Okay. We are done there. Off to the sawmill. Get those little bits. One wooden beam. All the dirt tracks you end up leaving. So cool. Right, where's the nearest sawmill? Rubber plants. There's a sawmill. That's definitely got to be the closest. I actually don't think I've been to this sawmill before. But... come out the road the wrong way. Don't do it, love! Don't do it! Look at that. Okay! What do you sell? Nobody has any idea. But when you walk in, all the staff go, okay! Hi there! Okay! Good morning, sir. Are you okay? No! You crazy, crazy car! Oh no, now I'm stuck on him. Scumbaggery is real. I thought this was nearer. It kind of feels like it's further away now than what it looked on the map. But it's a heavily forested area, so it kind of makes sense there's a sawmill down here. Oh god, this is not good. No! Oh yeah, look, discovered sawmill. If you need a forklift, blah blah blah. Yeah, this is actually quite a cool sawmill. I actually have no idea where he puts his stuff. I'm going to guess it's going to be here. But we might as well go and buy it. Yo! Alright, Lumberjack. Are you okay? You sleep all night, work all day? One, two... another 2,300 out of my pocket. Whoa, look at those logs. Squeeze me, but where did you put that? Back there. Okay, I didn't expect that. Wait a minute. Oh, that and this. Okay, I'm going to do that first. That's the first time picking up these as well. Flipping heck, that's only going to fit in the back of this truck just. You can't forklift that either. Interesting. That only just fits. I've got to get the rotation right. It's so slow at turning. Right, come here, you. Nice. This is going to be interesting to try and line this thing up. Oh my god, I just discovered that if you press the trigger buttons on the Xbox controller, look what it does. I did not know that. I did not know that. And that is amazing. What a revelation. That actually makes it really simple. There we go! It's loaded up. Final delivery! Payday! We're on 130. Don't forget, we did get a bonus, I think, when we leveled up, so... I'm actually concerned, though, about buying a vehicle and then not having enough working capital. Like, what happens? If you buy a vehicle and leave yourself with, I don't know, thousands of euros, say, and then you go to buy gravel or something, and you don't actually have enough money, what's it going to do? You have to get, like, a temporary bank loan. Because if you can't buy the materials, you can't finish the job. And if you can't finish the job, well, that's not good, is it? I was so tempted then to drive down the train track. Kind of wish I had it done now. Because this guy's trolling me. Are you racing me, bro? Are we going though? Yeah, I should have gone down the train track. That'd have been awesome. We can go this way. We don't need that traffic jam. Oh, we're good. Across there as well. I can fit through there. No, I can't. Oh, God. Sorry. I thought I could. Oh, well, I could until the other guy turned up in the grey car. Climb off my insurance. My non-existent insurance. Don't. Pull out on me, bro. Bus line hype. I take it this is going on top as well. It's actually quite a big building. Out on the corner. Nice. Ah. That's got to fit on with that other stuff. That's an interesting problem. Okay, I think that's okay. I'll put these at the front, I think. Let's put these here and then we can put the logs at the back. There we go. It's all good. There we go. Last bit, then clear the area and we're done. It. Oh yeah, we're done. I thought for a minute then it wasn't finished, but it just said get out of the way basically. Are we ready for this? We're about to transform this place into an amazing whatever it is, house, apartments, I don't know. Just as soon as we drive out of here, it's going to ka-ching. Right, 130 grand in the bank. Start this episode on 142. Let's see what we're on. We'll get a massive lag spike and then we'll be done. Ka-ching! 87,000. Experience 3,400. 196, which still isn't 200. All that because of the gravel. If we'd have had the gravel, we would have been done. But then, if I'd have spent 200 grand on a vehicle, I wouldn't have had any working capital, so think about purchasing a vehicle. Oh my god. You should think about removing your invisible bounding boxes so I can actually just walk around the place. Like, what is wrong with me just walking on there? Or on there? Scumbag game. I tell you what, it's a nice place. I don't know who built it, but it's pretty nice. Well, I think I'm just going to have a quick burger at the barbecue. You know, make sure it all works. That's it for this episode. Dodgy Builders are signing out. Next time, I think, we're probably going to take that public contract, which may take more than one episode to do because it's quite a big job. But that's going to bring in significant money, unless some other job happens to present itself, which we could, you know, something really cool came up. But other than that, I'm tempted to take the stadium. Let me know what you think. Please give me a like if you enjoyed that one and leave your comments. Let me know what you think of Dodgy Builders Incorporated and should we take the public job or go for one more contract and buy a vehicle. Till next time, guys, take care. Happy building.